A man was passing through a jungle when he saw that on many trees the arrows were piercing right on the bullseye. Now the man was very impressed and he wanted to know who is the person who has got such a good aim. Then he saw all around and he found that there was a boy with a bow and arrow. He was practicing the shooting. So he complimented that boy and said, "You are doing a wonderful job. Every time you are hitting on the bullseye, can you just show me once how you are doing it?" So the boy said that, "I am not a good archer. I first shoot the arrow and then I make the bullseye around that arrow." Friends, this is what most of the people do. Once they achieve success in their life, once they become popular, once they become wealthy, once they become successful politician or author, then they build up a story around their success. They try to project as if they already knew about the success, as if they planned the success, as if they are so good that they always knew what they are going to achieve. This is not the reality. In the real world, most of the people don't actually know what they are going to achieve. They succeed in life, they fail in life, and in hit and trial, they discover their purpose of life and achieve success. For example, Mahatma Gandhi. He did not know that he is going to become such a great politician and the leader. He hardly got any job and he was not successful as an advocate. Then, due to some circumstances, he got an opportunity to come into the public life and then he achieved the success. In the same way, you will find that many authors, many industrialists, they have faced lots of failure. They tried different tricks, they failed, and then finally they succeeded in one of their ventures. However, once the people become successful, then they make up the stories and they try to project as if they exactly knew what they are going to achieve in their life. Friends, don't get swayed by that. No one achieved the success as they tell others. We have to achieve our own success in our own way. We should be willing to fail a number of times because no great person has achieved greatness unless they have failed many times in their life. So unless we are willing to fail, we can never achieve success. So there is no success without failure. We have to learn from our failure and move towards success without losing motivation, without losing hope, and with confidence and faith in our art.